Okay, I'm back. Why is his phone, is the phone moving by itself? I don't know. My mom was a little scared, but my mom doesn't actually like. It's just scary when someone is like reading your life, talking about you, but obviously you don't. You're not. You don't believe it. Well, I didn't believe it. I'm like, this girl. Okay, this girl. She's so weird. Honestly, I'm gonna say something. She's so weird because she's saying, "Oh my God, your sister." Like she's a definition of thinking outside the box to the max. Definition of thinking outside the box. Like my sister could literally cagar and she's gonna be like, the caca was this shape, so this shape symbolizes hate. And it has a certain odor, so the odor, the stinkier it is, the more hate she has towards her brother. I'm like, what the hell? Like that's literally thinking outside the box. Like relax, any punch, por favor. And like I've noticed like a lot of people in the comments are always like saying things about my sister and I'm like like if I could fix my sister's face I would, but that's it. Like literally my sister's not how you guys think she is. People think that it's una como evil human spirit. I don't know how to explain it. But she just has a resting face. Thank you, Sandia. Thank you, Meli. But yeah, Joanna should get free merch. Should I get? That's not even a question. I will give her free merch. Si le va a dar free merch. Si le va a dar. Se los juro. If she has to pay for it, cancel me. I will give her free merch. Brianna, Jess, thank you. Benji, my crush just texted me. Then don't wait any longer. Text him back. Dile que lo amas, que lo quieres, que... Don't give him wakakiki too early, though. Like, wait a little bit. I know que tú también quieres camote, but wait a little bit. Don't give it to him right away because... just wait. Don't give it right away. Benji, he doesn't want me. Oh. Who doesn't want you? Oh, my God. You guys are such lover people. Do you know what's crazy? Like, before when we were, like, in high school, middle school. I mean, middle school, like, it was never about love. But then you get into high school and everything's about love. Why are you doing your merch drop? I'm going to do it on my main account. I'm going to go live on my main account. I don't like going live on my main account anymore because I always get restricted for some reason. TikTok hates me. I'm not that far away from 1.3 million, though. I need to celebrate 1.2 million, though. I need to post a video. I need to do that. But for some reason, I don't know why TikTok does that shit. How much is your merch? Well, it's because there's a lot of different... But the shirts, they're going to be $30. And I'm going to give away... I'm going to give discount codes to the first people to get... Alanized! Alanized, thank you so much. GA, thank you. But I'm going to give you guys discount codes as well. So first people to order will get it cheaper. But there's like different things. So I'm not going to be able to tell you guys right now how much everything is. So mañana ustedes miran en el website. And your aprons. Dude, I have aprons. I had the aprons in my house and I lost them. I wanted to show you guys right now. But I don't know where I left them. I'm so mad. But Maddie said that she'll bring me some. I can't wait. Oh, thank you. I love you. Thank you so much. Benji, English or Spanish? What percentage do I speak the most? What you do, tomatoes? What is that? What is tomatoes? Benji, are you... Oh, apple... Oh, that's an apple. I thought it was a tomato. Qué pendejo. Are you going to have youth sizes? I will. Why was I going to say I think I will? I will have youth sizes. So, yeah, I'm so excited. Oh my God, ya se me olvidó de lo que iba a hablar.
Benji, which one am I going to wear you tomorrow?
I'll show it to you. I'll tell you which one tomorrow. It's going to drop at 6 p.m. Oh, dude, Kukristi, thank you, Kukristi. It's going to drop at 6 p.m. But dude, the first picture that I posted, I was kind of like iffy about it because you know how it shows like the background and it shows like... it's not messy, but it's a little like the cabinets are like not the same color no more. They're like different old colors, ugly. And I was like, I don't want to post that picture. But Maddie was like, just do it. She was like, let's take that picture. And I'm like, oh my God. And then I saw a few comments of people that were like, ew, so disgusting. Ew, you could smell, you could tell they smell like caca. I was like, oh no, I promise we don't smell like caca. I don't know why people sometimes think that just because I live in this house, we have cucarachas. Cucarachas, what the fuck? Cucarachas, huh? Cucarachas. Well, what do you, will you accept EBT? Ni que fuera comida. I'm just kidding. Yeah, EBT, anything and everything, todos acepta. I'm just kidding. What was I gonna say though? But yeah, like Mari was like, don't be like scared of taking that picture in here. And I was like, I did want to take it. My dad didn't want to take him either. He was like iffy because you know how people criticize. I was like, we cannot handle criticism. But we just did it, and like it came out pretty cute, to be honest. And then some people were like, these people need to lose weight.
Could you put that in there?
I'll put it away right now.
Benji, my birthday's in 3 hours.
Ah! Ooh! Don't expect nothing from me because no te compré nada.
Oh, okay.
I'm just kidding. You will have to wait till tomorrow.
I know I did. Wait, what's tomorrow's in 3 hours, so then I only have to wait 3 hours?
No, you have to wait till actual tomorrow. To like the day.
That is actually 2 hours.
Okay, till the day actually comes.
So
who's selling with you?
14 hours?
We were gonna have a party, a carne asada, but I don't wanna do it no more. I kinda wanted like, it's cause I get so stressed about things like that. Me estreso. Yo soy muy estresador, like
mucho
me
estreso. But it is mucho trabajo. Yeah. Don't even say it.
No. Yeah. But no, no es mucho trabajo, nomás que
it
me
is.
No, oh my God. Alex, let me explain, se me está olvidando.
Oh,
sorry. ¿Qué lo? Like, es estresante to like do a party because you have to like what if like I don't attend someone and then they're like, oh my God, he's so rude, he didn't attend me, this and that. Like, I hate that. Like, I want to like complacer a todos. And I feel like if I do that, I'm not going to be able to complacer a todos. Because it's going to be a lot of people if I invite a lot of people. And it would be hard to like be one place to another, this and that. But it's all like parties me estresa. Like, una vez my mom is on party and for my sister's quinceañera, she invited some people and they were my sister's padrinos. They were one of her padrinos, padrinos de no sé qué. You know how they, some people have padrinos de mesa, padrinos de cerveza, padrinos de vestido, padrinos de este y del otro. Well, my sister had padrinos de something. I don't know padrinos de qué. And no los dejaron entrar. The security no los dejó entrar. So they basically were padrinos, but they were not able to get it. But I'm going to start starting at 6 p.m. tomorrow, California time. It's going to be my brother's birthday tomorrow too, so it's going to be like a little party of us, all of us together. Why do you hang out with Wilito? Oh, I don't think there's anything wrong, guys. I don't know. People always... wait, Alex, could you talk? I was just playing.
Like, I want to tell you something.
I was just
stop
playing.
Stop speaking gibberish to me.
Hey, Wilito. No, but guys, I don't think...
I actually thought you were going to tell me something.
No, guys, I don't think there's anything wrong. Like, people always like say, like, oh my God, like, don't hang out with this person that... Like, just because I hang out with someone doesn't mean there's... I'm a change in any certain way, shape, or form. Like, Wilito's actually a pretty nice person. It's not like I'm with him 24/7, though. Like, he's pretty nice, to be honest. Where's the website? The website's gonna open tomorrow. I'm gonna put it on my bio tomorrow. He muted because he's lying. What?
No, he was like, I need to tell you a secret. And then
I was playing around. I was joking around with my
friend. And then I came closer and he was like, have you ever done something? I thought you were actually gonna tell me.
Should we do that sushi experiment, guys?
Speaking gibberish in the drive-thru?
No, in public. No, not in drive-thru because that's gonna annoy the workers. How much should discount could be? 25%?
15.
For the first, how much? 100 orders? Imagine I don't even get 100 orders.
You should probably do 20%.
Do a heart. The prices is gonna be in the website tomorrow, guys. Yeah, all I know right now is the shirts are gonna be, because I'm kind of thinking of like, we're kind of thinking of adding different things, so we still have chances. So we're still gonna like, we have to today to decide everything. Like, settle everything. I don't want to tell you guys something right now and then last minute we change it. So, but the shirts, $30. Gabby, Jackie, thank you so much. I think we will have Afterpay as well.
What's
will we? How do the sizes run? It's gonna be from extra small to extra large.
because my dad's
Alex, you don't have to link my dad.
It's because my dad, he has difficulty.
Difficulties?
But like picking up clothes.
Look at me, dad is to be down 500 pound sisters.
He's not.
Huh? Why your name on the shirt then? Well, my name is on the shirt, it's small. I didn't want it large. I only wanted the small name. It says Times Benji Chavez, just so you guys know.
It was made by Benji.
Yeah. But it's not like, oh my god, like big, big, huge.
Yeah.
Thank you. How can I purchase? It's gonna come out tomorrow, guys. I was excited, but I'm low-key stressed. Let's save the stress for tomorrow. Let's talk about life right now. How is everyone's life? How is everyone doing? I'm gonna have the website up for 3 days. Is 3 days good? Or two? Or 1 day? I'm so stressed. Like, dude, I've been so stressed. I was gonna go out, dude, to the Remate over there in Lindsay. Pero no salí porque, I was gonna go. My friend was already here, but my mom was like, tienes que limpiar. Hay un cochino ahorita. And I was like, ugh, that's true. So I decided to just stay. I could have been in Remate right now, though. Could have been buying a horchata or something. Thank you. Benji, can you repeat the merch? I wasn't here. Oh, it's not today, guys. It's tomorrow. What do I do if he's being dry? Be dry back, but give him the same... Dale la misma pinche energía que él te da a ti. Dale la misma energía para que él sienta lo que tú sientes. Si está haciendo seco contigo, tú sé más seca. Dile que lo odias y que ya no lo quieres. Ok, vas a quebrar con él si sigue. Benji, can you send me a tanga in my package? Lazy! Should I do a 1.3 million giveaway though? Once I hit it? I mean, imagine I don't even hit it. I'm like 40k away. Should I do a 1.3 million giveaway? Should I give tangas? Alex, can you lock the door, please? Could you close the door, please? Oh, thank you. You guys, I love you guys so much. I love you guys so much, and I appreciate you guys so much for all the love, all the support, everything, because without you guys, I wouldn't be... you guys, there wouldn't be people in my life right now watching me. Can you do merch for your dog? I don't know about that one. I didn't think of dog. Is a merch unisex sizing? Yeah, it's gonna be unisex, guys. All of you guys want me to give messages to your boyfriend, girlfriend, husband, mom? I feel overwhelmed. Oh my god, that makes me feel happy though. Like, a lot of you guys actually want. Guys, I'm obsessed. Ah, no, gracias. Can you close the door when you go out?
It's protocol, we can't have the door closed.
Yes, we could. Alex, close the door, please. I'm begging you. I should have told Maddie to Photoshop me and make me look skinny, huh? I look super huge bola in the picture. It's okay. Well, I'm gonna use it as motivation. If I ever want to do another merch or photo shoot. Okay, guys. So if I ever have merch ever again after today, I mean after tomorrow, what you guys are gonna do is you're gonna edit Benji's first merch versus Benji's second merch. And you're gonna like notice the weight loss. Like honestly, dude, I've been saying I need to lose weight for like 2 months, 3 months, but instead of losing, I'm gaining. And I know I need to stop complaining. Start getting myself to work. Como me canso rápido al correr. Y es un problema que tengo yo. No sé por qué no me puedo. No sé por qué. Porque en vez de andar, nomás reniego. Lo único que hago es renegar. En vez de renegar, me tengo que poner a trabajar. Y duro. Y duro. Porque hay mucha gente que tiene el cuerpo que quieren porque trabajan por él. Y yo no estoy trabajando por él. Nomás estoy aquí sentado, hablando con ustedes. Right now I could be exercising, pero es nomás decidí ir live. Ah! Should I get up? Alex, turn on the light. I'm not gonna, let me be influencer. Alex, stop. Close the door. Should I get an Ozempic? How much does it cost? Is there any side effects? What are the side effects of Ozempic? Will my hair fall off? Will my bones get weak? What will happen? GA, you're everywhere. Alejandra, EXO, thank you. GA, you're everywhere. WGA, he's always gifting. GA, you're everywhere. I see you in everyone's life. I see you in Evan's life, Wendy's life, Milito's life, Isaac's life, I think. I see you. You're everywhere, GA. Oh, my GA. Your merch is already on a website called Shop Funny Shirts Tees. What? Is that true? Alex! No creo que sea cierto. Yes? No. Am I getting robbed? Don't believe that, guys. It's fake. I don't know. Alex! Oh my god, let me go bring phone. Shut up! Stop! Don't believe it, guys. It doesn't release for tomorrow. That has to be fake. What did you say? Are you guys being for real? What did you say it's called?
Me.
What is it called? Did you say? Suisan? Where did you say it's at? Are you lying or being for real? So, mentirosos! Hush! Yo pensé que era cierto. Anyways, what were we doing? Ya se me olvidó. Mukbang with Wilito. I think it was today. He said he was going to come down here, but I think I forgot to respond to message, so I responded late. No sé cuándo, entonces. Dude, it's because I see my messages so late. Like, I have a problem. I didn't respond to my messages, but I don't know how to fix. How do you fix stuff to, like, your procrastination and opening messages? Like, that's a big problem that I have. Ugh. Guys, if it's true that someone is saying that there's other people selling my merch, don't believe it. It's true. That's a scam. You will be scammed if you buy from someone today. Wait till tomorrow. Click only on my link. I don't know how it works. But I think I'm going to end the live to check that out. Call Mari. Thank you so much for telling me. Love you guys. I might come back later. This is not my main account, guys. So don't buy from no one today. Don't believe anyone. It's fake. Okay. Bye. Let me go check it out. Get your own house. Get your own house. No es mi casa esto, entonces. Okay, what? You get your own life, puto. Okay, bye everyone. Love you guys. Don't buy from anyone else. Don't buy from anyone that's not. Anything that's not linked on my bio. I'm not even selling it today yet, guys, so don't believe anyone. See you guys. I'm buying from anyone else. Don't buy from anyone that's not anything that's not linked on my bio. I'm not even selling it today yet, guys. So don't believe anyone. See you guys. I'm